Are you ready for another Karen's Hot Tips? A lot of people will probably know this already, but if you're camping when it's cold weather and you use an alcohol stove, put your bottle of fuel in your pocket for 5-10 minutes before you try to light your stove. I struggled this morning, popped it in my pocket, worked an absolute good one. So yeah, pop it in your pocket, warm it up, and you'll be good to go. See you later. Bye.